what Francois Beauchemin's role was when he was paired with when Scott Niedermeyer.
Well, we don't get to see the Senators much. This is the third straight year these teams will play only once. But I'm interested to see Jared Cowan.
GM of the Senators, Brian Murray, loves tough teams, and the Senators are a pretty tough team. Chris Neal gets a real good bump on George Peros, who then follows Neal around the ice, trying to get him to drop the mitts, and he didn't seem interested. George then took a run at Cowan in the corner, and this is what Tony Ludeman gets the penalty called against him for. For taking an elbow to the chops, he was given a roughing penalty. That's not a great call.